students, today in this video we will start from the topic the anti-partition movement. So open your history textbook page number 46. In the previous video we learnt about the partition of Bengal. In that video we learnt that in 1905 the partition of Bengal took place, and who was responsible for that? Lord Curzon. And the reason which the Britishers gave for this partition was that the province of Bengal was too big to be efficiently administered by a single provincial government. But actually, what was the reason? The Britishers felt that the Bengal was the main center of Indian nationalism at that time. So to stop the rising tide of nationalism, they partitioned Bengal. Now we will start from the anti-partition movement. Underline. People started a strong movement against the partition known as the anti-partition movement. Now people, they were not happy with this partition, so they started a movement known as the anti-partition movement. The partition of Bengal led to a mighty upsurge which brought people and political leaders together. The Indian National Congress and the Nationalists of Bengal opposed the partition. So even Congress as well as the Nationalists of Bengal, they were against this partition. Within Bengal, different sections of the population, zamindars, merchants, lawyers, students and women, rose up in opposition to the partition of their province. Many protest meetings were held by eminent leaders. Eminent means famous. Eminent leaders like Surendranath Banerjee, Krishna Kumar Mitra, P.C. Ray, B.C. Pal and Ananda Mohan Bose. Now underline. The early nationalist and the assertive nationalist cooperated with one another during the course of the movement. Very important line. Now you know, the early nationalist means following the path of peace, and assertive nationalist following the path of violence. But this partition brought both the groups together. The leaders condemned partition through newspapers like Bengali, Hitabadi and Sanjeevani. The anti-partition movement was initiated on August 7, 1905. On that day, a massive demonstration against the partition was organized in the town hall in Kolkata. From this meeting, the delegates dispersed to spread the movement to the rest of the province. Now people's reaction. Now how people of Bengal, how they reacted. Underline. The partition came into effect on October 16, 1905. Very important date. The leaders of the protest movement declared it a day of national mourning throughout Bengal. It was observed as a day of fasting. There was Hartal in Kolkata. Hartal is a Hindi term. So there was Hartal in Kolkata. People walked barefooted and bathed in the Ganga in the early morning hours. Second, the streets of Kolkata were full of the cries of Bande Mataram, which became the theme song of the national movement. Third, Rabindranath Tagore composed the patriotic song Amar Son Bangla, My Golden Bengal, for the occasion, which was sung by huge crowds parading the streets. So when they were parading the streets, they were singing which song? Amar Son Bangla. The ceremony of Raksha Bandhan was celebrated in a new way. Underline. Hindus and Muslims tied rakhis, yellow thread, on one another's wrist as a symbol of unbreakable unity of the Bengalis and the two halves of Bengal. So even they celebrated which festival? Raksha Bandhan. In the afternoon, there was a great demonstration where the veteran leader Ananda Mohan Bose laid the foundation of a federation hall to mark the indestructible unity of Bengal. All gathered there took the vow to follow Swadeshi. Now, veteran means experienced. So, experienced leader Ananda Mohan Bose laid the foundation of a federation hall to mark the indestructible means unbreakable unity of Bengal. Impact of the anti-partition movement. Lord Curzon had fired a very big gun, but the recoil was tremendous. Recoil means the effect was tremendous, means was very big. A wave of indignation swept across the whole province and had the following impact. Indignation means anger. A wave of anger swept across the whole province. Each and every person was angry, was not happy with this partition. Number one, now the impact. The partition of Bengal, along with the anti-partition movement, accelerated the nationalist movement by spreading it among the general masses. The people rose in unity to resist, to suffer, and to sacrifice. So all came together. The ideas of Swadeshi and boycott, born of the popular feelings in 1905, took shape, and it was realized that Swadeshi and boycott were complementary and one would not succeed without the other. Underline. So Swadeshi and boycott were complementary and would not succeed without the other. Swadeshi and boycott, underline. Swadeshi and boycott were used as weapons of political agitation and a training in self-sufficiency for the attainment of Swaraj. British goods were burnt at public places and shops selling them were picketed. The spirit of Swadeshi spread to almost every walk of life, industries, education, culture, literature, etc. Number three, the people lost their faith in the fair play and justice of the British. Underline, especially which group? The early nationalist group, because they were, from the starting, they were supporting Britishers. But now what happened? The people lost their faith in the fair play and justice of the British. Lord Curzon refused to concede to the demands of annulling the partition. Concede means accept. Annulling means to declare invalid. So Lord Curzon refused for that. He said, underline, partition of Bengal is a settled fact and what is settled cannot be unsettled. And the last point is, the anti-partition agitation backfired the plans of Lord Curzon. It gave added strength to the national movement, underline. So, the anti-partition agitation backfired the plans of Lord Curzon. And what was the result? It gave added strength to the national movement. The methods adopted by the early nationalists lost their appeal. And which methods they were following? Peaceful method, constitutional methods. So, those methods lost their appeal and gave an opportunity to the assertive nationalist to lead the national movement. And now the chance was given, the opportunity was given to the assertive nationalist, and they were following the path of violence. The partition of Bengal was revoked in 1911. A new scheme of partition of Bengal was implemented on linguistic rather than on religious grounds. Hindi, Oriya, and Assami speaking areas were separated from Bengal to form separate administrative units. The administrative capital of British India was shifted from Kolkata to Delhi in 1911. So, I wind up for today. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe, be blessed.